Okay, back out here with the giant rocket. Got a camera on it. Got the giant rocket engine in it. Got some cameras. Didn't bring the drone, but the camera on it should be pretty cool, along with these other cameras, so here we go. Okay, here we go. Five, six, come on, baby. Oh, yes, sir. Wow. Yes, sir. Boy, that took forever for that chute to come out, but.
Wow.
Time to retrieve it and see if we got any video and what kind of damage we got.
There it is. Not too terrible. Camera popped out here. It's still on, still recording. Still got a picture. Good. Holy smokes! Holy smokes!
That must be what the blow off does.
I was thinking that we should put that wadding down there, but I don't even think that would have. Holy smokes!
Quite a blast.
That's funny because that's the one that I changed out because it was cracked. I moved it up higher and put a good one there. Nothing broke though. No. I mean that, but that's way better than having the base break. So the parachute did its thing.
Yeah.
That's the one that was broke. That's why it came apart there. Sweet. Camera's popping out. It's a little bit funny, but I moved that rubber band. Sweet. We could actually launch it again if we wanted. We got that other rocket to launch too. So
nice.
Sweet.
All right, we're gonna do this smaller launch. This rocket here with a little smaller engine. Got the camera on this one too. Let's see what kind of views we can get out of this one. Oh. Oh, I bet the rock, the weight of the camera. Holy smokes. All right, let's see what we got there. Camera still on. Still recording, still working. Even though we landed in the parking lot pretty hard. We got shattered fins. Sucks with the inside staying together now, but it came down pretty hard. It's weird, both of those took a very long time for the parachutes to come out, which is odd because they're not that delayed. 5 seconds. But they're also going. They're kind of turning rather than going straight up. You know, we'll kind of go and see the replay to see if that's good enough. Here we go, third and final launch. We got the big rocket back out again. We've lost a little bit of height on the rocket. So we're going to take a few pieces out that were damaged, but we've got it straight up and down now, no tilt with the camera on this side, so hopefully it'll go this way, but we'll see what happens. There we go. That's how you launch it. There we go. That's how you do it.
Looks like we lost something. Boy, it's coming down quick. Woo! There went the, I saw the camera. It's still. We had a SpaceX style re-landing there. Look at that. Came down, landed perfect.
No kidding.
Wow. Just how we planned it.
Yep.
That's a lot of hours calculating how to get that to happen, and we did it. Well, there it is.
Shot that thing up.
I saw the camera fly up. Boy, look at that. That is sweet. There's the camera. Still on, still recording.
Nice.
It's pretty sturdy.
Yeah. A little chip on the nose cone here.
Well, I can't believe that is in there too.
Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah, that went in there the full depth of this. Wow.
Base, that's not even the base, the part of the base that flew off. That part stayed, it was just some reason.
What's up down here?
I guess when it blew, I had the wadding in there, so maybe when it blew back.
Oh.
Because it was so close to it.
Too close to the, yep.
But boy, that saved that tube, but we didn't really need that.
Yeah, look at that string, really wound itself up.
So that must be because I just kind of pushed it in, and that sucks. Well, that was made for a pretty cool landing.
Good.
Well, there we go, three launches. Last one was pretty successful, I'd say. Yeah. All three of them weren't bad.
I think that was the highest.
Yeah, that had to be the highest we've had, because the rest were just going kind of sideways.
Yeah.
That was sweet.
It was.
Should be some good footage. Yes.
Nah.
There we go.